Hey guys, this is another Neuspeed catback test. This one is with Ultimate Racing downpipe with a metal cat and no resonator. The first drive video I did was stock downpipe, so this is going to be different with aftermarket downpipe. This will be downright embarrassing for me. It's so loud. This is the first way I tested it, but I'll just give everybody a chance to just see what it's like. See if, you know, everybody's taste is different. Some people might love it. So I'm going to drive out here, even though for me it's kind of embarrassingly loud. Start with some D mode. You hear those cracks? That's embarrassing, man. Those things like shook the neighborhood. I don't even want to get on it while there's people over there. I'll get on it a little bit in a second here. And some more D mode. Manual mode coming up. Give it full here a little bit. I'm just praying I don't get a ticket, man. I'm in second. I mean, the burps don't even sound good with this setup. They don't even have a nice clean crack. They kind of have a sputtery, rough crack. So this isn't even the cleanest burp I've heard, it's just loud and obnoxious. When I say burp, I'm talking about DSG shift. If you have a manual, then you don't really have this. Some soft manual mode. Final thoughts on this as we head home. You can drive this soft. The key is you never take it past $3,000 and you never go more than half throttle, which is kind of silly. But you can a copper up ahead. I'm gonna keep this going, this will be funny. I ain't gonna tease him or nothing. He doesn't know that I just floored it all out around the neighborhood. Get in here real quick in case the cop comes back.